described in captioned media program. In the classroom and online, DCMP.org.
What is captioning? The described in captioned media program, or DCMP, defines captioning as the process of converting the audio content of a television broadcast, webcast, film, video, CD-ROM, DVD, live event, or other production into text and displaying the text on a screen or monitor. Captions not only display the written equivalent of the spoken language, but they also include items such as speaker identification, sound effects, and music description. Basically, captions relay not only what is said, but also what is being communicated. This means that captions are more than just a straight translation of the spoken word. Captioning can be divided into two categories: online, which occur in real time, or offline, which are added during post-production. Online captions are created as an event occurs. In this process, a captioner generates the captions in real time. This method is used for access in meetings, conferences, or even in classroom settings. It is also used in TV programs such as sporting events and newscasts, where there is no time to prepare offline captions.
Yemen, throughout many parts of the world, back during the fall of the Soviet Union, did not do so to live under another dictatorship.
Offline captions are created and then added to a program after it is recorded, but before it is displayed. In this process, a captioner generates the text, just as with online captions. However, there is time to proof the text for errors and correct word-for-word content before it is added to the program. Once the transcript is approved, the text is then time-coded to appear on screen simultaneously with the dialogue.
We're trapped! Now I'll never be able to complete my mission!
Frightened?
Perhaps.
Afraid?
Produced by Jacksonville State University Television Services in cooperation with the Described and Captioned Media Program. Visit the DCMP online at www.dcmp.org.